The video is the first time we've seen what actually happened last November. Caught by onboard cameras, the Blackhawk comes into land, seemingly too fast. It crashes onto the flight deck, severing the tail rotor, sending the copter tumbling over the side. Further video shows frantic rescue efforts and the subsequent salvage operation. The video was released despite the military's attempt to suppress it, along with the name of Blackhawk crewman.